स्टूडेंट्स आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द थर्ड एक्सरसाइज इन फर्स्ट चैप्टर. इन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट इज गिवेन, फाइंड ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्रोडक्ट्स. वी हैव टू, बिफोर एक्सप्लेनिंग द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू इंटीजर्स, आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द रूल्स अबाउट द साइन ऑफ द इंटीजर्स. वेन वी आर गोइंग टू मल्टीप्लाई टू नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स, वी विल गेट द पॉजिटिव इंटीजर एज आंसर. And we are going to multiply to positive integers, we will get positive. One negative and one positive, the product will be negative. And positive, negative will be negative. Means what here? When we are going to multiply the two same sign of the integers, we will get the positive. In other cases, we will get the negative. In the same way, we have to divide the integers. Means the properties of the division also same. Now see that first question, we have to find the product of the given integer. First one is given 3 multiplied by minus 1. Multiplication is same as that regular multiplication, but we have to focus on the signs. 3 is positive and 1 is negative. Negative positive, we will get the negative answer finally. 3 1 is 3. In the same way you can observe till here. Here see the d1, negative, negative, we will get the positive. The multiplication is same. And E1 is given. Minus 15 into 6 into some number, 618 is given. Whenever we are going to multiply any number with 0, we will get that 0 only. Here 2 negative sign and 1 positive is given. First we have to multiply 12 with 11, we will get that positive. Negative of negative, we will get positive. Now here positive multiplied by positive, we will finally get that positive integer only. In the same way you can observe all the given numbers, product of the given integers. And in question number 2, we have to verify the following. Whenever this type of questions are given, both side are given, we have to calculate separately. We have to calculate that LHS means left hand side separately, we have to calculate RHS means right hand side, we have to calculate separately. After that we have to show that both answers are coming same or not. See that in LHS set 18 multiplied by 7 plus minus 3 is given. First we have to calculate under that bracket 1, 7 plus of minus, this is minus 3, 7 minus 3, we will get that positive 4. Now we have to multiply that 18 with 4, we will get 72 on LHS. In the same way we will calculate that RHS also. 18 multiplied by 7, 126 we are getting. And plus of 18 multiplied by minus 3, here one is positive, one is negative, means that answer we will get, that product is negative, we are getting minus 54. 126 is positive and 54 is negative, we have to subtract them. And final here also we are getting 72. Now we are getting that LHS equal to RHS. In the same way you can calculate the LHS side and RHS side, you can show that both are equal in B1 also, you will try this. And question number 3, it is given, for any integer a, what is minus 1 multiplied by a equal to? Means here a is any integer we can take as a. We have to find what will be the value when we are going to multiply that minus 1. Here we can consider three cases. Means a must be, maybe that a is positive integer. When we are going to multiply that positive integer with minus 1, we will get plus of minus, minus value we will get. When we are in case 2, if a is negative integer yadi hoga, to negative multiplied by negative, we will get that positive. And third case is if a is 0, then we are going to multiply the given minus 1 with 0, we will get that 0 only. Here I have given that notes also, you can watch it. And in last one it is given, determine the integer whose product with minus 1 is. Here in first one it is given minus 22. Minus 22 into minus 1, both are minus, negative into negative, that will be positive. 22 into 1 is 22. And second one, 37 into minus 1 plus minus, we will get again minus. and last in C that is given 0, 0 multiplied with any integer we will get that 0 only. And in question number 4 it is given. In question number 4 it is given. Starting from minus 1 multiplied by 5. Starting from that product minus 1 with 5. Write various products showing some pattern to show minus 1 into minus 1 equal to plus 1. Here we have to start the multiplication that minus 1 with 5 to minus 1. We have to show the products. See, minus 1 into plus 5, we are getting minus 5. And 5 to minus 1 in between, how many integers we are getting? 4, 3, 2, 1, 0 and minus 1. We have to show that product. Minus 4, 1 into 4 is minus 4. How we will get that minus 4? Then we are going to add that 1 to that previous product minus 5. We will get that minus 4. In the same way, we have to continue. Minus 1 into plus 3, that is minus 3. How we will get that minus 3? When we are going to add that plus 1 to minus 4, we are getting minus 3. In the same way, we will continue the multiplication till minus 1 multiplied by minus 1. Minus 1 multiplied by minus 1, both are minus, we are getting plus 1. How we will get that minus plus 1? To add plus 1 to 0, we are getting 1. See that sequence once, you will understand. And see the fifth question. Find the product using suitable properties. Here I forgot to explain about that property, that is distributive property. We have already learned the properties of the integers. One is closure property. Closure property is what? When we are considering two integers a and b, under addition if we are seeing, then their sum is also an integer. And in second one is commutative property. What is commutative property? Commutative property, when we are going to change the arrangement of the integers, means a plus b equal to b plus a. And in third one, associative property, a plus b plus c equal to a plus b plus c. In the same way, the distributive property also here. What is distributive property? A, b and c are three integers, then a into b plus c is equal to a into b plus a into c. That is the distributive property. Here we can say that under multiplication over addition, we can read that one. This is the distributive property. Now see that fifth question. First one is 26 multiplied by minus 48 plus minus 48 into minus 36. See here, minus 48 is common in these two terms. That's why I am taking that minus 48 as common. Here 26 will left, here plus of minus 36 will left. After getting this one, we have to calculate them. Minus 48 into 26 plus of minus, this is minus 36. 26 minus 36, one is positive, one is negative, means we have to subtract them. 36 minus 26 is 10, but 36 is greater than 26 and sine of 36 is negative. That's why we will get that minus 10. Minus 10 multiplied by minus 48, here both are again negative, multiplied by negative, we will get that finally positive answer. And in same way, remaining also you can observe that I have solved. Just observe this all. If you have any doubts, you can ask me. And see that D1.